Here comes number 10.
Oh, guys! Wait a minute!
What next, please?
It's a perfect 10!
In the 10th position!
Ty Dillinger is in the Royal Rumble match! I can't believe it!
Ty Dillinger in his first Royal Rumble match.
Unfortunately, Ty Dillinger at number 10 has to come in and face one-on-one Braun Strowman.
What a match Dillinger had at NXT TakeOver last night with Eric Young of Sanity. And now Dillinger trying to take out Strowman.
Dillinger wasted no time taking the fight to Strowman.
One thing we've learned about Dillinger, Corey, you've covered his career. He never gives up, does he?
Dillinger, one of the most wildly popular superstars in NXT. You listen to the Alamo Dome rocking.
10, 10, 10, they're screaming. And now Sami Zayn from behind.
Sami Zayn extremely familiar with Dillinger from their time together in NXT. An alliance of sorts is what's needed if you want any chance against Braun Strowman.
Yeah, two men forming a team to try to take out Braun Strowman. Dillinger from behind again.
Well, the good thing about teamwork is you never have to take all the blame yourself. Let's see what's going to happen here with these two.
Sami calling for Dillinger to help out here.
Yeah, help, help.
No way.
What on earth?
No way.
Can they do it? Can they do it?
Oh, my God.
No.
No, but Strowman with a double suplex of his own.